wouldn't surprise me at all if by this time next summer we're talking about Kevin Peterson as a former international player, and that would be very, very sad indeed.
In that case, I think the tears would be all his, because for him to make money and his agent to make money for him in his country, he needs to be an international cricketer playing regularly. You need to be in people's minds.